applying the investigatory process for formulating the research problem. Before you proceed with your science investigation, you must first equip yourselves with ideas or topics that you can develop into a worthwhile research undertaking sources for the research problem. You can find interesting topics for your research problem in several ways: environmental, scan, human resources, secondary resources of information such as magazines, pamphlets, periodicals, books, science journals, and research papers. Since journals provide interesting topics but may not give complete details of the studies they contain, thesis and dissertations are rich sources of information because the detail they contain, certain topics and problems surf the internet for website that is specifically with science investigatory process investigator to gain your project ideas, the topic or problem for further research or investigatory, the topic of your interest and knowledge in the topic, availability related reading materials, topic they can provide a scientific basis for the purpose of wasting time, extent and depth, ability of laboratory material will be used to use investigation location to those investigations, socioeconomic significance of the interaction, safety and ethical measures to be considered before and after instrumental time frame for carrying out the investigation, expenses to be engaged in statement of the research problem. After you have identified your research problem, you can proceed to streamlining your research into the problem, so it's a problem, so you can present them after a declarative or integrative statement by reading the acronym OSMART-RC. This is organized, specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, time-bound, and reality and real size. Formulating the hypothesis and our research problem that is presented in determining that it is considered. This is the significant difference. The results of the conditions or situations that are then occurs. Planning the equipment, you must pretend you drew an imprinted print, explain the rest of the factors remain constant. The single factor experiments, you have several variables. These include the single group, control group, steering group, parallel design.